In more local coverage tonight, Navy contractor Electric Boat expects to grow in the coming years. Governor Lincoln Chafee and other state officials met with the Groton-based company this afternoon. Electric Boat says the company's outlook is strong despite an expected decline in U.S. defense spending due to the increasing support for submarine programs.